Oops. Okay. Speak to him again. Let's see what he speaks of. There is suddenly a motorcycle here. I need your counsel. Dingus. So where is he? He's way up there. Oh, wait, what? Not inside their place, over here. Here either, what the hell? Piss off, dude. Oh, it concerns me. At least he wasn't impaled on a spike, or a spear, rather. That would have been pretty fucked up. Look at this cute little island they have. It's even got some natural protection.
Swear myself to your noble cause. Psh!
I can start speaking their language now, I suppose. quest come? Oh, I'm gonna unlock something now. Because it didn't go away. Tribal quests unlock. You have achieved neutral reputation with Nov's Clutch. Sahagin tribal quests are now available from few at Nov's Nursery. Furthermore, you may now purchase wares from the Nov's Clutch vendor. And I got an achievement. Gilling Me Softly. 1. This must be what Aki was talking about the tribal stuff. The beast tribes, I wonder if that's what that's referring to. The many tribes you can encounter in your travels are beset with myriad of problems. By helping each tribe resolve its issues through tribal quests, you can improve your reputation among its members. The quests that are available change on a daily basis, and you can accept up to 12 in a single day. However, you cannot accept a new quest while the previous day is still in progress. To view your reputation among tribes, select Reputation from the character menu. By winning the trust of their members, not only will you gain insight into their lives, but you'll also be initiated into their mysteries. I actually have a new thing in the Reputation section. Oh my god. I am currently neutral with the Sahagin. Look at that. Oh crap, I must have gotten some new player commendations. I was not 27 before. Okay, so let me check and see, what is this vendor stuff? Purchase items. What do you sell? Cinnamon, just a bunch of materials. Huh, okay. What is this? Rainbow Tide Exchange. More of this same stuff. Dyes, dispellers. Sahagin Living Lamp. Oh, these are furnishings. Tribal currency. Shown in the currency menu. Tribal, I see. I've unlocked it now. I currently have no rainbow tides. Okay, now we got our reputation shit. So who's the quest? I guess few, yeah, over here. You're the one I have to talk to for quests. Who are you? Fifth eldest of our clutch. Oh, this is for repairing, right? I'm just gonna see if anyone has anything interesting to say. There's nobody out front anymore. But Beast Tamer. Oh, okay. He didn't really have much to say, I guess. So this must be the symbol of repeatable quests. I don't know if we've ever seen that before. Today's remaining allowance is 12. Enemy at the Tide Gates. Let's see what you have to say. Enemy at the Tide Gates. Oh my god, I get Poetics. A Venture. Some Gil, we get some Relations and Experience. Recruit you for a spot of Sabotage. A tribal version of the quest accept. Can I grab any more then? Right now? 3 at a time, maybe? Looks like maybe I can. Lethal adjustments. Why is this one locked? Because I have to bring the thing to him. Deliver the coral abandon obtained in the Fate Sharknado. Okay, well, killer strategy is over there, but... Yeah, well, good luck finding the Sharknado stuff. I guess that's telling me that's where it appears, so I just have to keep waiting for it to appear. Do I just have to destroy this? Yeah, it just says destroy. I wouldn't call that necessarily sabotage, but since I'm not doing it stealthily at all. That's that one. Now, let us steal giant clams full of megalodon paste. My claws are definitely going on that. Though, as to what the point of doing this is. Like, it seems like I can get some special decorative items, but I'm trying to see, like, if there's anything else. Like, if there was a cool mount or something, that'd be awesome. But it's neat to know that I finally have some extra systems to play around with. Steal giant clams full of megalodon paste. Okay, so the other one that I can't do is this Sharknado one. Because the fate hasn't appeared yet. So I'll have to probably wait until one of these disappears, but I'll go turn in what I've got. This is not what I was intending to do. I thought this was all part of my my one stuff. My grand company stuff. I have stolen their stomach. I just have to wait for that other thing to appear. Just balls. Oh wait, it just, oh, it's there. Hold on. Oh, there's also something I have to read about reputation. I'll do that after we're done with this. What does Sharknado entail? Oh, I have to kill that big guy? Shit. I'm usually not able to manage these. Why can I not... Your level is... Oh, because I'm an idiot. Oh, good thing I wasted that. Oh, god damn it. I moved over here so that I wasn't getting attacked by everything. Not heal me one fucking bit. Okay, I'm running away. I was attempting to manage that, but trying to do one of those on my own seems pretty tough. Oh, now suddenly I've got a bunch of random shit in my inventory. I'm picking up. Okay, let me read about reputation quick. Completing a tribal quest will improve your reputation with that tribe. When your reputation has risen sufficiently, you will be able to raise it to the next rank by undertaking a special quest. As your bond with the tribe strengthens, you will be able to purchase an ever-expanding range of items. Oh, okay. So maybe there would be other cool rewards. The tribes deal in- Oh, there's the Gooboo! Is that how you get the Gooboo? Aki doesn't even have the Gooboo. That's how you know she hasn't done these tribal things, apparently. At least not all of them. And the only way to obtain items is to win their trust. So I just have to keep working on it. Oh, that's fucking cool. I don't know what that thing on the left is. A basilisk, maybe? But it looks pretty cool. Well, unfortunately, I don't know how to manage doing this one without help. Because I even used this, but this only heals 200 points. Let me see, that's all. And the high potion is only 340 points. X potion is only 1,000. I only have 3 of them. So, I don't think that's going to work. Unless his health has remained as, you know, like I did damage to him and now I'd go back and continue. No, he's full again. Shit! How the hell am I supposed to do that? I guess maybe I just can't do this one then. I'm guessing the only way to get the item is to kill him. Let me read this and see if it says anything else. Slaying their new strategist. Yeah, so... Fuck. That sucks, man. Find a cool new thing and I can't even participate. Maybe if I pull him over here, as long as I can maybe do this without getting butt-fucked by a bunch of his little guys. I'll just sit over here in the corner. I think we can manage it. I think what was making it really tough before was that I had a whole bunch of his subordinates fighting me at the same time. It would be awesome though if there was other players running around right now to jump in to do the fates, but I'll do what I can. We're getting it, though. That other guy on the left is getting close to us. Come on, you bastards. Oh my god, we did it. And there it is, coral armband. Okay. Fucking barely manage that shit. Well, now I know how to get a Gooboo, man. I get a Gooboo from this shit. So you do get mounts. I found a new thing I want to do. Although it doesn't look like I can grind it as much as I want. It's going to be a daily thing, but let's go ahead and turn this in. Here is your armband. Yep. Damn right I do. I didn't give up, even though I very much could have there. Oh, wait, you have no more? What? Well, what do I do now? It said that you get 12 a day, didn't it? Okay, now I gotta figure out what the fuck's going on. Character. Reputation. Well, I've raised it. Is it 12 weekly? And not daily? Let me talk to Mr. Clutchfather and see if he's got anything to say. No. What? 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 I'm confused. I don't know. Huh. Weird. What do you want, Finless One? I just wanted... What the frick, dude? It said 12. Though my scales have yet to harden. Yeah, he's just saying some random shit. Ugh, dude. There isn't another place I need to go, is there? Not from what I can tell. Oh, and I also discovered how you do the, or how you're supposed to attract... these guys in here. Go to timers. How you attract these things. You have to, like... It's... I don't know. It's a bit... specific. You complete challenge logs, but... certain ones attract certain people, I guess. It's like completing the fate ones will attract people. Or could attract people. Completing... the grand company ones will also do that. If I knew what the hell a supply and provision mission was, but... not. Okay, I don't know what's going on, why he doesn't have any more for us to do. Fate has joined. What is this? Level sync. Let's just do it now. You fuck off. Confused. I am so very confused. Holy shit. I am confused. Look at this. He's got a whole bunch of loot things I don't have yet. I don't know, is this one completable in time? Oh, maybe. Target not. Oh, you know, fine, fuck you then. just gotta complete two more of those, and that will cross that off the list. What the fucking shit? Why did they run out of stuff for me to do after they tell me I have 12 that I can do at a time? I'm just trying to find... Oh, here's one. Boy Who Cried Jackal. Level 11, huh? I know these aren't higher level ones, so that's not my intention right now, isn't really to care about that too much. I'm just trying to get two done so that I can cross that thing off my log, hoping that I can do the Grand Company stuff. Log almost complete. And then suddenly this other thing shows up here. What are you after me for, dude? Go away. I'm not level synced. Get out of here. There's just a whole bunch of these quest ones. Oh, I wonder if it's when it says that you can do 12 a day. I wonder if 12 a day means across all of the beast tribe things. I wonder if that's what it is. So I can do 12 a day, but I get to choose. I can only do, I guess, maybe three per like faction or whatever. All right, let's see. What do you need? I better level sync here. Did I level sync? No. Level sync again. Because they're easy enough to take out with just my basic attack, so. Alright, there it is. Challenge complete. Up for challenge one. So, let me guess. Yep. Typical. For fuck's sake. Oh wait, new recruit. Oh, now it says there is. Yes, return. Oh, shit. Well, it said none over here. So, alright, fine. Apparently I have new stuff. I just have to go back. And thankfully, we're not too far away from that. Holy shit. New stuff to do. It's so great, I think. I don't know. It probably won't last. Lord X is not where I want it to be. Oh, now suddenly the Storm Commander has a triple triad that to play. They've all moved around now. Okay, let me see. Enlistment papers. I have been enlisted. Reason for enlistment. I wish to emulate your calm and resourcefulness in the face of chaos, says Peg Newell, who is an Elzin of Old Gridania. He is a Lancer. Question. Postpone question. Hello there. He looks young and spry. What can I do for you, sir? Son. Recruit. I don't know. I guess you get to pick and choose. Since you can have four at a time, I'm sure I can probably dismiss people and then bring in others if I wanted to. I don't really think I have any reason to be picky at the moment. Squadron's now four strong, which means we're ready for deployment. I have become the big one. The barracks has room for 8 soldiers. If you wish to enlist any promising new recruits beyond that, I'm afraid you'll need to discharge one of our existing ones. Never a pleasant task. Okay, so I can bring 4 more in if I wanted to. To deploy your squadron on mission, speak with the squadron sergeant and select squadron missions. Okay, but what about the classes, though? Because, like, this guy's a Lancer. This guy is... What are you? I think you're a Marauder, right? Yeah. But I would like... I don't know if there's a reason to have, like, a healer. What are you? Conjurer. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Archer. Let me see. Is Conjurer a healing class? Logs. No. Character. Let me see. Conjurer is a healing class. I don't know which one is supposed to be the white mage, but... Okay, so I think, you know, an archer sounds alright. A marauder. Can I? What happens if I change class? Okay, I can change it to gladiator. Oh, I see. It changes the stats. Whatever this button, or whatever this symbol is, which I guess is, I don't know, maybe strength? Physical ability. So physical ability will go down, but tactical ability will go up. It looks like for... Or I can switch him to DPS. Huh, I don't really know how important all this stuff really is. Unable to change classes. You do not possess a copy of... Oh, never mind. Right, fine. I guess I'm not doing that. We're stuck with what we got. Read the squadron guide. Squadron missions. Squadron missions are duties that have been assigned to your adventure recruits maelstrom. To undertake a mission, you must select 4 squadron members. Each mission requires that you pay your recruits a number of company seals and takes 18 hours Earth time. The time remaining until a mission is completed can be viewed by opening the timer's interface located under duty in the main menu. Speak with your squadron sergeant to begin. Okay. Each duty can be completed once per week, with all mission timers and respective strength requirements being reset every Tuesday at 3 a.m. Earth time. Okay, we already know how to do that. Enlisting, we know how to do that. Glamours, I'm guessing that's just so that I can switch their gear if I wanted to, or what they look like. Alright, Fledging Squadron's first deployment. Now, ordinarily, I would offer you a list of pre-approved duties to choose from, but I've taken the liberty of arranging a simple mission to ease the recruits into their roles. All you need to do is confirm the squadron members and give the signal to deploy. Squadron missions can be undertaken by a unit comprised of 4 members. Choose the recruits you deem suitable for the mission, and then select the deploy button. I don't really have much of an option. City Patrol, level 1. Patrol city streets and maintain peace in Limsa Liminza. I get 7,500 squadron XP. The mission is bound to succeed. Okay, so there's like a success rate, I guess. It doesn't look like I have to... Oh yeah, here's where I can switch them in and out. Does she always come up top if I do that? Yes, I guess they're just in the order of their names. I thought maybe I could lead the squadron with a different person. So yeah, 1 tank, 2 DPS, and a healer, it looks like is how they've got it set up. Alright, deploy. Oh, okay, this won't take 18 hours. This will take 1 hour of real time. Yes. Squadron deployed. The order has been given. Commander, the squadron is mission bound. I should also mention that each deployment is funded by company seals. I paid what's owed this time around, but the maelstrom requires that their soldiers receive fair compensation for future deployments. You'll need to pay the recruits yourself. Okay, so that's another reason to be grinding company seals, I guess. Yeah, but again, what do I get out of this? Like, I mean, I can pay company seals, but am I getting anything out of it in the end? I don't know. Speak to the squadron sergeant to confirm the results of the mission. Squadron missions require 18 hours to complete. The time remaining until a mission is completed can be viewed. Yeah, well, this one said this is probably different because it's a training mission timer. So that's what the timer is. Mission underway. And it even has a countdown. Very nice. 59 minutes. So basically, I can do something a day, each day. Right, well then I'll check in with that again later. Well shoot, now I'm really excited to go talk to more people and do quests and stuff, because I've been unlocking all these new features. Peruse regular mark. Except, I don't think I can handle these on my own. Targets 4, 3, location. Gigantoad. Because these are those like level 50 things, aren't they? Unless they're not. Well, I don't know. That's just a water sprite. But I think that's what this is for. And what are my rewards here? Bunch of low-level armor. Accessories, nothing other. Right, and then there's still this. I need to figure this out. You let me do anything yet? No, maybe after I finish my mission with my group. Undertake supply and provisioning missions. Can somebody tell me what the hell this is? Unable to complete delivery. Insufficient items. Okay, so I clearly need to have these items. Requested 3. I have 11. So that's what these are? Just bring shit to them? Expert delivery. And I get seals for it. Oh, maybe this is why I want to take a bunch of shit and not just sell it, maybe. Provisioning. Crimson crayfish. Well, like, what happens if I do this, then? If I give you three of these... I get a bunch of experience for a crafting thing, apparently. I guess because I'm intended to be crafting or alchemizing it. And I guess I leveled up. Okay. And so did that actually count towards... Let me see. Achievements. Grand Company. Maelstrom. Oh, see, that's what I was talking about. Getting to 100,000 seals is not going to be hard because of all the big chunks I've been earning from doing these little tasks and stuff in the hunting log. I got quite a bit. The rest, though, if I needed to grind it, probably take us a little while, but maybe if I do some Grand Company leaves, we'd be fine. Yeah, complete 10 supply missions. That was one of them. If I complete 200 of them, I become a storm carrier. Stormbringer would be nice, but that's 100 provisioning missions. Complete 15 unique ones. Okay, so what is provisioning? Let me see. Provisioning is in this. Oh, this is where I would need to find, like, this shit. And bringing it. Why is the experience so high? What the fuck? It's almost 1,000,000 experience. That must be from a later area then. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Okay. Well, if I expert delivery over here. It's like, I've got all these things here, which I think I kept these because they were dungeon items and they were looked neat, I guess, but I don't think I really need these right now. So if I gave these away, I could get a bunch of seals. Because if they're from dungeons, I can get these, you know, again, right? I can just go back and grind the dungeons if I really wanted the items. So low, but I liked how it looked. Oh, fuck it. Whatever. Out of curiosity, I wonder if that actually counts towards the seal gain. It does. Wow. Giving those things counts. It gave me an extra couple thousand, basically. A few thousand. So what is the overall Grand Company then? Obtain a complete set of Grand Company soldier armor. That seems pretty simple, but it's not anything here that gives me, which is all three sets of Grand Company chocobo barding. Oh, can I buy special chocobo barding then? That might make it look a little bit cooler. And your squadron are 100% successful. Okay, it's just a bunch of other basic stuff. Maelstrom. Why is there a bucket of like water on the floor? Thank you. attain rank 1. Yeah, these are even... They're called tribe. Okay, maybe this isn't Beast Tribe, then. So I'm pretty sure they kept calling it Beast Tribe, but this says Tribal Quest. Attain rank 1 reputation with... Okay, so there's something called the Brotherhood of Ash. There's one in the Sylphs area, I guess. Attain rank 1 reputation with the 789th Order Kobolds. So there's Kobolds, and then there's Nov's Clutch. So that would be Sahagin. Oh, there is a fuckload of these guys. What the hell? Look at this. If I can actually... God damn. Okay, there's a lot of these. Shit. Sister of Ash? What is the one for the Sahagin, then? Nov Clutchmate. These are kind of cool. Oh, 789th Order Champion sounds pretty dopamine. Yeah, these seem really fun to do. I just don't know how to access them, but I guess I'd have to look around in the areas and find quests to do. Lady Creator, the Reaper. Whoops. Okay, well, shit. I kind of want Storm Lady. Should we try to find some grand lives to do? Perhaps for right now. Oh, let me check the barding. Maybe I can't buy it until I'm a higher thing, though. Oh, not you. Quartermaster. Let's see. Armor? Material. Is it lower level? What the hell does it look like? Wouldn't be any of this stuff, would it? Weapons, material. Oh, there's furnishings. That's kind of neat. Oh, right here. Crested barding. Whatever a sanction is. A scroll containing glyphs which, when read aloud, invoke sanction, a spell used by the grand companies to temporarily enhance the properties of company issue armor. Oh. Lominza barding. What is crested barding? Can I look at this? No, of course not. Of course they don't let you look. It's quite expensive. Crested... Is there one down here that's lower? I would need 3 sets. I would need a full set, so that would be the barding. And then I don't... Oh, wait. What? No. They seem to show up like stars. Oh, wait, there's more stuff down here. Books. Defensive battle techniques. I don't even know what this means, but... Portrait. Admiral. Oh, shit, more furnishings. What? A minion? What? I don't see any more of the... I can actually buy that right now. Storm Hatchling. That's kind of cute. But I don't see any of the others, unless there's more things over here. Materials. No, that's literally just materials. Armor. Nope, that's for me. And weapons, that's for me. Because it says to equip 3 parts of it, but I only see the one, so I'm very confused here. Company issue survival manuals. Seeds. Yeah, we got half barding. We got full barding. And if we come down the list, we've got crested barding, whatever that means. This is an elaborate decorative suit. And then furnishings. What the hell? Holy shit. Well, I shouldn't buy that stuff right now anyways. Okay, well, let me see where some areas are to go and maybe grind a few lev quests for that stuff. I shall see you guys momentarily.